Well, the springtime is finally here, and that means you get to redo things. So in the studio today, we have with us Will Smith, a stylist with Haircuttery, that's going to talk all about how you could make yourself look brand new as we go into this new season.
Yes.
Will, so welcome back.
Thank you. Thanks
now,
for having me.
First, talk a little bit about some of the trends where folks can kind of change their look for spring, summer.
Yes. First of all, a lot of the trends that we're seeing in hair color this summer and spring is a lot of blended colors, no real lines that you're seeing.
Yeah.
So all the colors are just kind of melting together.
Okay.
And that's what we did with our model today.
All right, perfect. So we're going to take a before look at our model and see what she looked like before. So this was the front of her hair, and then we also have a side profile of her hair. So she has like a darker color, like a dark brown, right?
She had a darker color with a little bit of highlighting that was grown out.
Okay, and then also let's take a quick look at the back. Okay, so we see how that looks.
Mm-hmm.
And now we see the after. Tell us first, what's our model's name?
My model today is Carrie. And like I said, like we said, she started off with a darker base with some grown out highlights.
Mm-hmm.
And what we did with her is we kind of just, if you just want to take a look, we kind of balayage her hair.
So what does that mean? Tell us what that is.
What balayage is you're just painting the color exactly
yeah.
where you want it.
Nice.
So what the effect that you're going to get is you're not really going to see any lines versus mm-hmm. the traditional foiling of the hair when you get all those stripy lines.
Okay.
So as you can see, all of her hair just kind of blends and melts right together.
Yes, it looks beautiful. So it's a little bit lighter as well. More of a honey blonde type color?
Yeah, it's honey, a lot, very golden, kind of matched with her skin tone.
Okay.
We didn't want to go too light and bright on her.
Yeah.
Just a little something different.
Nice, and it gives a little bit of a pop for her. So, and it'll be great for the spring and summertime.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yes, I do.
She loves it. Great, well, you look beautiful. And it takes how long to style the hair like this?
It took us this morning about 20 or 30 minutes. As you can see, it's just loose, it's tousled, nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing too updone,
yeah.
Just relaxed.
Yeah.
Relaxed summer and spring.
Yes, very relaxed, and she looks gorgeous. Well, thank you for sharing this makeover with us.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
All right, so you see some of the tips right here. Have fun trying to figure out what you want to do for the spring and summer for your own hair makeover.